Welcome back to my channel. I know it has been a minute since I posted. Today for you I have a beautiful imitation. Today I have for you a salad. I am craving vegetables, so last night I had a delicious hot pot with tons of delicious vegetables, and today I'm having iceberg with some imitation crab and tomatoes covered with some sesame seeds, and I made a dressing, like an Asian style dressing. And I have a little bit of buttermilk ranch, in case I want ranch. I have just water today to drink, but I am super hungry because I filmed like 3 or 4 videos back to back for my other channel. And I am just hungry. So, if you've ever seen imitation crab, it's like this. It's very like shreddable and has it's like a fish cake. Let's dig in. So super simple today. I'm craving this. I was like, I haven't had salad in a while. I just kind of threw together whatever I had. I'm just gonna keep my dressing on the side because I don't want to drench it. I don't know if that recall is still effective for the romaine lettuce. They recalled romaine lettuce from all sources, apparently, because of E. coli contamination. Very good. Dressing's good, but a little salty. Some ranch. This is just a Jack in the Box buttermilk ranch. I'm feeling this ranch. So nice and refreshing. Mm. you haven't had this imitation crab in a salad, you need to try it. It's super good. That was super good and refreshing, and I barely even talked because I was so into eating because I was super hungry. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this short little mukbang, and don't forget to check out the links down below. I always have something for you guys to check out, and like and subscribe if you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!